I gotta be honest with you. When the September 11th situation happened, I didn't know that. And I must say, and I wanna say this because it's, I wanna take it lightly. It's not a light situation. It's a devastating act. It was really a bad thing. It was one of the worst things I've seen in my lifetime, you know. But I will tell you, and every trader will tell you, who was not in that building, and who was buying gold and who owned gold and silver, that when it happened, the first thing you thought about was, well, how much is gold up? The first thing that came to mind was, my God, gold must be exploding. Fortunately for us, all our clients were in gold. So when it went up, they all doubled their money. Everybody doubled their money. It was a blessing in disguise. Devastating. Crushing, heart-shattering, but on a financial sense, for my clients that were in the market, they all made money. Now, I wasn't looking for this type of help. But it happened. When the U.S. bombed Iraq back in 1991, the price of oil went from $13 to $40 a barrel, for Christ's sake. Now, we couldn't wait for the bombs to start raining down on Saddam Hussein. We were all excited. We wanted Saddam to really create problems. Do whatever you have to do. Set fire to some more oil wells because the price is gonna go higher. Every broker was chanting that. There was not a broker that I know of that wasn't excited about that. This was a disaster. This was something that was, you know, catastrophe happening, bombing, wars. In devastation, there is opportunity.